Mark Brown over there singing that song for us. And he's done it pretty darn good.
Well, thank you.
Don't make any noise.
How about you?
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
And it is a perfect evening, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
I think I think the temperature is just about right. This is a Bob Dylan song. Called Watching the River Flow. Disagreeing everywhere you look, makes you want to stop and read a book. Why, only yesterday I saw somebody on the street, and they were really, really sure. Well, that old river keeps on the road, no matter what gets in the way, or which way the wind is blowing. And as long as it does, I'm gonna sit here and watch that river flow. Yeah, I'm gonna watch that river flow. Ooh, gonna watch that river flow. Yeah, gonna watch that river flow. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here on this bank of sand, and I'm gonna watch that old river flow.
This next song is from that famous French singer-songwriter, Jacques Buffet.
He invented that all-you-can-eat thing.
He's awesome, yeah. Right. That's where he had his first, that's where he got the idea for a cheeseburger in paradise.
There's a special Monday where all you can eat for $10. I do sing along.
Well, we are the four-man string band, and just to introduce ourselves to you, over here on my far left is John Miller.
That would be me.
From Oak Grove, Georgia. Next is Mr. George Eckert on a multitude of instruments.
Yay,
from Decatur, Georgia. Right here to my left is Clark Brown from
Brookhaven,
Georgia.
Yes, Brookhaven. You like him anyway, though.
And where do you live? And my name is Charles Absher, and I live just right across the bird sanctuary.
We got another.
I'd like to point out to y'all that our origins are in the Frank Hamilton School of Folk Music. I don't know if y'all have ever heard of it, but it is a school of folk music right here in our area over at Oakhurst. Of course, right now they're doing virtual lessons and stuff. But we all met through that school. And in fact, George and Clark are instructors at the school. Clark teaches mandolin.
I do.
You teach bass?
He does not.
I've never seen him play bass.
He doesn't. I do play bass.
And George teaches songwriting. So, if y'all are interested in having a good time and learning something about music, y'all ought to look into the Frank Hamilton School of Folk Music. Frank Hamilton was a fellow who performed with the Weavers for about a year and a half. He was the replacement for Pete Seeger.
And he lives here in Decatur. He's lived here for a number of years. He's a wonderful man.
So we like to give him a plug, and it's a wonderful, wonderful organization, and you would not be sorry to look into it. All right, what do we got? All right, now, if y'all feel the need to get up and dance,
we will let you.
Go ahead.
Don't damage the grass.
It's one of our best dance songs. Goodbye, Joe. We gotta go the old mile. We gotta pull my beer down the mile. My Avon. People up with that one.
You know, you can always tell a toe tapper of a song because you see a lot of toes tapping out there.
Is that how you tell?
That's how I tell.
I think the best part was the young ladies who were dancing over there.
Yeah. They wandered off. Yeah, I could see them through
the... We've got to play another good one to get them back.
Well, this is about dying, so... Well, you know, you got to keep the emotions on a roller coaster.
This is a Romeo and Juliet type thing. Now, lady, you know, I had that chair in my car. You're okay to borrow it, but I don't want you to take it with you, okay?
That must be Lindy.
That's my wife.
I don't want to be near when it goes on.
And I did say young lady. Did I say young lady?
You did.
You did.
That was very good.
All right, this is a kind of a Romeo and Juliet song. It was written in the 60s. Y'all may have heard it on a John Denver album. I like it in particular because it's such a geographically correct song. It talks about places in the state of Nevada. And it's got such a pretty name for the lady who is the protagonist in this song, Darcy Farrow. Of us, one and all. where they sing of Darcy Farrell, where the Truckee runs through. They sing of her beauty in Virginia City too. At dusky sundown to her name they drink around. And to young Maggie, whose love was true.
Song is a song written by a fellow named Chuck Brodsky. It's a song about what not to do with things that you don't want anymore. It's called Take It Out Back, and it's kind of a funny song. If I can get my banjo set up here.
This is so much fun. We play this in the key of B, which, you know, it's like 18 sharps, I think.
They do that just to torment me, I think.
Clark, I keep telling you that if you get a capo, it won't be so difficult.
I've got a mandolin capo on my hand right here.
Mandolin capo is kind of like a flute capo. You just don't use them.
But we also call that the key of why bother.
Yeah.
I don't have to count. Sometimes they make me count, but I don't
have to count this time. He can count past three. Ashes from the wood stove filling up the pocket. Going out the top, so where am I going to chuck it? Take it out the back door where I never close. Find a spot where no one ever goes. Take it out back, dump it in the river.
The name of the fellow that wrote that song.
I think you'll also find some of that on the DeKalb County Waste Management website.
It's outdated. I just want to tell you that it's outdated.
I don't remember how this goes.
How does this next song go, John? How does it go? I don't
know. It goes better if I tell you.
Okay, everybody, that's as close as it's going to get tonight.
Well, it's going to be a little closer.
This is a song from one of the greatest southern rock and roll bands that ever existed, the Allman Brothers.
Even better than
I thought it was Jimi Hendrix.
He wasn't from the South, was he?
He's from South Washington State.
Well, he went to Fort Benning.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Jumped out of airplanes, did all kind of crazy foolish stuff.
Thank you.
would tell you that old story like I tune because I care, but that's really not it.
He just likes to waste time with between songs.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look at this.
We have t-shirts for sale.
Hey, t-shirt.
We have a small and two extra large, $20.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Gene, our new marketing director.
Do you have a CD?
We do.
Why, yes, we do. We have more than one, actually. They're $10. I think you can make an offer, actually.
I think she is absolutely correct.
Actually, it costs $10 to make it.
So.
Do they tell you?
We're going to do a little Motown, you know. Motown was founded on banjos and mandolins, and eventually they, you know, went into all this other stuff, and that's why it faded away. If it stayed with the banjos and mandolins, we would still be hearing Motown songs today. I mean, really.
Talk about revisionist history.
One, two, three, four. This next one is a song of mine. It's a remembrance of a place called Polly's Island, where my wife Phyllis and I go almost every year. Yeah, except for the last one, we didn't.
Last year they didn't go for some reason.
We didn't go nowhere.
Didn't leave the house, did you?
We went to the grocery store.
Grocery store.
We took pictures. Posted them on Facebook.
But we've been kind of lucky. We've gotten to play at some parks and things like that, you know, except when it got too cold. So we only took about 4 months off. So, which is good. A lot of bands were just like out of it. So, we're real grateful for some of the Cab County parks that let us hang out there.
They didn't know.
Yeah, I mean, they didn't, well, we didn't tell anybody.
But we will be, is next
Saturday
from 2 to 4 at Fraser Road Park. And it's in the Oak Grove.
Yeah, if y'all know where Napoleon's restaurant is and Sprague restaurant. And thank you very much. Thank you.
That was from a live concert on the radio.
Remember us when the bluefish run along the shore to the south, where the dolphins hunt and the tarpon jump. We'll be somewhere nearby.
In the late September evening glow, the monarchs fly down the Mexico. In a miles long line, they pass us by while the tides gently roll.
Remember us when the blue fish run along the shore to the south, where the dolphins hunt and the tarpons jump. We'll be somewhere nearby.
Scatter us on the pale green sea, where the starfish and the sea urchins roam, where brown pelicans and the osprey glide with the eagles on their way home.
Remember us when the bluefish run along the shore to the south, where the dolphins hunt and the tarpons jump. We'll be somewhere nearby.
Will this place recall when my love and I wandered amidst all this beauty and light? Can you somehow see us here, walking hand in hand by the sea?
When the bluefish run along the shore to the south, where the dolphins hunt and the tarpons jump, we'll be somewhere nearby.
Will your children's children's children know that the monarchs fly down to Mexico? Will this place survive until they arrive with the eagles on their way home?
Remember us when the bluefish run along the shore to the south.
Thank you.
Anybody remember Ian and Sylvia?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, this is the song that kept Ian Tyson in money after Judy Collins did it and made it all famous and such. And do sing along with us. If you know that someday soon, just sing along. We'll love it.
One, two, three, four, one.
There's a young man that I know, his name is 51. He's from down in southern Colorado.
That is what you call an unresolved ending.
It took Charles about a year to accept that. Our new tuning. Hey, people in Wales.
Good evening, Wales.
Hello, Cardiff. Hi, y'all.
All right, this next song is by Lowell George, called Willing.
Alice, I've been drunk. sleet had my head stove in, but I'm still on my feet and I'm still willing. And I smuggled some smokes and folks from Mexico.
A drug song, but it's got a lot of pretty chords in it.
Yeah, it's kind of a drug song.
Kind of, well, you know, kind of about, you know, you got to do some trucker songs.
So I think it gives equal representation to female inmates because Tehachapi was where the female prison was.
Well, what, where are you going with this?
Well, we did. Mama tried.
Yeah, well, anyway. And now we're going to do another lovely, lovely song.
I like to live on a razor's edge with these boys.
This is a song that I wrote. And I'm pretty sure I wrote it for my wife. Now this is called Gift of Love. That's the way outdoor playing is.
I guess so.
Yes.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, let's do that again. One, two, three, four.
Gift of love to be. Love is all.
Another unresolved in me.
We're just full
of something.
You can pick up your resolved endings over here at this side of the stage at the end of the night if you there is something. And this is another one of my songs. And it's kind of it's about Mother Nature. It's called Mama's Getting Angry. Everybody ready? Almost ready. Okay, here we go. One, two.
Going insane from the Amazon forest to the north and south pole. getting angry with us.
Name of that song, by the way, in case you were wondering.
That's our second ecological offering of the evening. And here's our next drug song.
Oh, this is not a drug song. This is a children's song, and y'all will recognize it, and I do hope that you will immediately sing along. It's about Alice in Wonderland. Y'all ready?
No.
He says, hold on a second.
There we go. I got to find the chord. I'm ready.
It's in the Phrygian mode.
I know. I had to figure out a hit chord.
Again, Jefferson Airplane would still be together if they had banjos and mandolins in it.
No, that is just such the gospel truth.
Y'all seen Gracie Slick lately? She does not look the same. We all still love her dearly.
I don't look anything like I looked in high school either. So
I'm grateful.
Lindy said she would have never married me if she'd had seen me in my hippie stage with my hair way out here.
Oh my goodness.
I just cut my hair yesterday, Friday.
Yeah.
About that much. I figured it was about time, but it's still a little long, but, you know. Are we ready?
I think we're ready.
don't let us interrupt you, little Clark.
Well, I'm wasting time because I'm like trying to get all the notes in my head.
He wants to get all the notes in his head.
Thank you.
This is a sing-along. This is a sing-along from the 60s. And y'all know the words to it. Let's see, the three main themes are hammer, bell, and song.
Okay.
Does that give any clues? If I had a hammer.
I'd be a carpenter. If I were a carpenter.
No, if I were a carpenter, I would have a hammer.
And a song, but not a bell necessarily.
If I were a carpenter, would you loan me your hammer?
I'm sorry.
I don't think that was the hit part of it, was it?
That's why we don't drink on stage.
What?
You go ahead.
We tune because we care. Is
you can't
true?
Imagine what it sounds like over here. Is
it probably sounds the same out there.
It can't sound that bad.
It probably
works. All right, y'all have to sing along, right? Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. I had a hammer. I had a hammer. Together in the evening, all over the sand. toe tapper. I saw them tapping.
This is another song of mine.
I forgot my shakers. I'm sorry.
Oh dear. It's just not the same without his shakers.
My wife and I listened to NPR one morning back when I was working. It came on and I was lying in bed, not quite awake. And they had an interview with this homeless guy out in California. And the story that he told was so amazing. I thought to myself, somebody ought to write a song about that. And then I realized, I'm a songwriter. And so I did. I wrote this song. It's called American River. Okay. I just have to remember how to play it. Thank you.
saw another toe tapper. Lindy and I were teaching a Sunday school class, little children. We were teaching some of the parables of Jesus. And this is the most famous parable, kind of, the lyrics are kind of in layman's terms. And it's a sing-along too, so when we get to the part to sing along, I'm sure you'll pick it up, it'll be easy. This is called The Prodigal Son. The prodigal son said, "Dad, I want my share." The prodigal son said, "Dad, I want my share. Some people home.
We're gonna stay till about 11.
lullaby, lullaby. Oh,
Upcoming is our penultimate song, so it should fit right in.
And this is a great, because I have to change this.
I would too, but there's only two songs left.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
Where'd it go, Katie?
That worked out pretty well.
George left the door open.
George left the door open. Hi, everybody. It's my dog, Bonnie.
Hi, Bonnie.
Hi, Bonnie.
My body ran out from the front door. Be a seance going, huh?
Yeah.
No.
It's got a...
No, but Libby said she's too old. She said she would love to.
She's not too old. Tell her teacher's still coming.
Well, we should probably tell the story of the song.
Well, first, let me say thank you so much,
yes,
Gene and Terry, for letting us come and play today.
Yes.
And sure. Thank you, folks, for coming tonight. All those who have already left, we appreciate y'all coming and enjoying this wonderful, wonderful weather and ambiance. And what's the saying? There's never a bad day in Avon. What's that? Never a bad day in Avon.
It's a beautiful day
in
Avon.
It's a beautiful day in Avondale Estates.
Yeah.
Now, this next song is George's song, and I'll go ahead and kind of introduce it while he kind of gets ready.
While
he
gets dressed.
Yeah. And in this song, in no way casts aspersions on anybody that drives an SUV. Because we have an SUV. Clark has an SUV.
I got an SUV.
But
his SUV will fit inside of mine, I think.
So this is a song that I wrote after seeing an auto show on television where they had all these, like, you know, 12 cylinder, 1,000 horsepower, you know, vehicles and all this kind of stuff, and it just seemed very excessive. And so this is called "Bury Me in My SUV."
Yeah, we're certainly not going to get buried in ours. But.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Reality finally catches up with me. It can carry me.
Charging overtime for this. It's free baseball.
Free baseball.
So we got one more for you tonight, our sort of traditional closing song, which is one that y'all are familiar with, and we would just love it. It would really make John happy, and
if you would sing
along, because
we always try to make John happy.
He's pretty lonesome, and
I am lonesome.
And we try to do everything we can for him. So for John, let's all sing along. This is where will the circle be unbroken.
Charles even does a special tuning just for y'all.
Thank you, Charles.
Yeah, that's what we like to hear.
Okay, let's start.
broken. By and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the
everybody. It's so nice seeing you all. We enjoyed playing for you.
Thank you, folks. Good night.